95% of teens have access to a smartphone. 45% say they're online constantly. 59% of teens say they have been bullied or harassed online. 20% of teenaged internet users have been the target of unwanted sexual solicitation. Since 1998, the Safe Surfing Foundation has been educating and equipping kids and teens with the knowledge and tools they need to safely use the internet. Successful programs like Cyber SWAT and Easy ID have reached thousands of teens nationwide. Cyber SWAT is a peer-to-peer cyber safety program implemented at the high school level and facilitated by school resource officers. This close-knit group tackles tough conversations about cyberbullying, online predators, and other online risks teens face regularly. The peer mentors then reach out to other high school and middle school students, sharing what they've learned and presenting projects they have created to tell real stories about online safety and online risks. To keep your loved ones safe, Safe Surfin' holds Easy ID events to communities throughout the U.S. During an Easy ID event, we help you create an Easy ID kit for you and your family. Your Easy ID kit includes fingerprints, photos, physical descriptions, and more. You keep it, you own it, but in the event your loved one goes missing, you have all the necessary information to provide law enforcement in your Easy ID kit. Easy ID is a program that has proven to save time and save lives when every moment counts. Our effective programs have reached thousands of kids and teens, but we need to reach more. With your support, we can proactively protect our youth by equipping them with the tools they need to make safe decisions online and offline. Each investment is another child educated and equipped with the knowledge and skills they need to stay safe while using technology. Together, we're saving lives. Help us continue to protect our youth. To learn more about our other initiatives and resources, visit us at safesurfin.org.